sorry about the poor audio quality. I can't really do anything about that. So, yeah, please don't tell me, like, oh, you need a better computer that's meant for taking regular videos on regular basis and crap like that. Since school starting on the 26th, I will not be on, like, much, so, don't feel like I'm just ignoring you. I'll be at school. So, yeah. And my hermit crab is actually on the right now. Let's see if I can get it out. I made these small hauls from, like, Petco, Walmart, or new crab thing. I highly doubt I'm in very often. Make calls because people can be very rude about it. They can, you know, like, just be really rude about the items you picked up. Because I understand not every family is, like, made of money and can buy all these sort of things. And guess what? I'm not one of those families, so if you, like, think Walmart is, like, a cheap place to go, well, sorry, but that's where I go because my family does not have enough money to just go borrow on animals. And I'm sure a lot of you understand where that's coming from. And also, like, okay, sorry, I'm all scared. Like, items in my crab attack, I don't care. My hermit crabs are living a good, happy life in this. So, honestly, I feel that people shouldn't even really care about what my hermit crabs have in their crab attack. As long as they have food, water, a hideout, and, the right type of substrate. That's all a crab really needs. So, yeah, I mean, people can say what they want to say about it. I don't care. Unless you start saying harmful things and, making people unsubscribe me and stuff like that, I will not accept that. I will report someone that does that kind of thing. Just to let everybody know before you just start hating on everything about me. You know, I don't expect many families to be made of money these days the way everything is. And, you know, my family just isn't one of them. So, yeah, you can hate on me all you want, but nothing's gonna change. So, yeah, I just want to let everybody know that. I really hope to start seeing at least a few subscribers over the next day. It's like school starts, so if I kind of like don't have any videos at all, besides on over break and stuff, don't start complaining. I may take like one or two super small videos on days I'm like homesick or something, but weekends, I'm not doing any. Maybe if I can figure out how to get my phone to let me upload to this account. But otherwise, there will be no videos on here until the following stuff. So I'll still be answering comments and everything. So I just want to let everybody know that since it's a new channel, not everybody knows about me and stuff, but if you have friends that you could put in proper care of, hermit crabs, hamsters, turtle, I don't really know much about my turtle. My dad takes care of them, so yeah, I don't really know much about that. So, yeah, something that I covered in my first video, it's an animal that I covered then, yeah, and here's the kitty. Get her there, but that's super cute. she's 10 weeks, no, 11 weeks old Saturday. She's like really wild.
She's like really crazy, but not like down to size and she's like really sweet and lovable right now.
Yeah. Yeah. I just wanted to let everybody know and